How to fix Stardew Valley not launching error on Windows. 1. Update the game. 2. Delete the startup underscore preferences folder at percent of dot of percent. And launch the verify integrity. Get game cache option in Steam. 3. Install XNA installer by running the snaps40 underscore redist installer at percent of dot of percent backslash Stardew Valley backslash underscore redist as admin. 4. Copy D3D9 dot. DLL from a working PC. 5. Clean launch options in Steam.